For the younger generation, the message that I would love to give them is to learn as much as you can. Do your schoolwork, study hard, be obedient to your parents and to your elders. Look for role models that can influence you in a positive way. If you can't get friends, go to the library, go get into a mountain club, get into sports. Sports is a wonderful way for young people to release all that energy and their frustrations. If you have a problem, talk to someone. Don't turn to people that influence you in a negative way with alcohol or drugs or smoking or any criminal activities, because it's not going to help you. Just stay positive. I know young people are going through a terrible time at this moment. It is also the technology, how they are influenced by the media and Facebook and all those things, how they are being groomed and sucked in to do negative stuff. So for young people, there are so many opportunities. If I think back of how we had to struggle through our education, finding work and being discriminated in the workplace, there are no excuses for young people. You cannot say, because I'm this and because I'm that, I cannot learn. You can learn. There's always someone who will wait for you, but it's up to you and your faith. Never, never lose your faith. Keep your faith strong. It's a struggle to be, you know, to keep your faith. But if you fall down, just get up and continue. Life is a journey, and you must enjoy the journey.